is the year that they are now planning for sex on the streets in every major city from coast to coast. And get ready for a shock. The music that they're planning to use to crumble the morals of America is this rotten, filthy, dirty, lewd, lascivious junk called rock and roll. It isn't just the lyrics, it's the beat. 400 teenage girls in Detroit interviewed as to why they had illegitimate babies. They said, not just the words, the beat.
Your world.
We're just working on about your transition from despair to relief.
It's sinking, funny, sad, heartfelt, deep. And all your favorite feelings. A subject we usually try to avoid. But obviously some chick wrote this segment.
Come on, I want you to be organic. I want you to realize the moment, right? I woke up this morning and the sun was gone. Turned on some music to start my day. I lost myself in a song. I closed my eyes and I slipped
We'll be right back.
We're getting in touch with our feelings, but we really don't care about yours at all.
Darling, I'm afraid you hurt poor Lurch's feelings.
All I said to him was, Lurch, there are some things you can do, and some things an ape can do. What could be fairer than that?
I know, dear, but Lurch is very sensitive. Besides, I think he's jealous of Gorgo.
He probably thinks Gorgo is after his job. That's absurd.
You rang.
Lurch, something been bothering you?
Perhaps you resent our house, though.
To you, I have no feelings. I'm just a leather hide with stuffing underneath.
Now, Ed, didn't I make you feel?
I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Tell me, how do you feel?
Thus far, I find you rather detestable. May I say that without hurting your feelings?
Make me feel so good. Make me feel all right.
In a serious mood,
He discusses her feelings about being married to a man who faces death or injury as a matter of course.
I'm jealous there, all right? It's driving me crazy, her being out with some other man. I could share these feelings with you because I'm not in love with you.
Well, nobody looks good at 2 a.m.
The show that lives to validate your feelings and your parking.
Baby, when I think about you, I think about love. Darling, I don't live without you and your love. If I had those golden dreams of my yesterday,
satisfied,
yeah. Feel like making
a Hey, Coach, where's Sammy?
Where else?
Oh, Ken, he's been out with a different beautiful dolly every night this week.
He's overcompensating for feelings of inadequacy with an ostentatious display of hormonal activity.
That's our Sammy.